Good day, everyone. This is the day 3 for CPC3 individual and dual sports. I am still your instructor, Andre Bergante Cabrera. So let's start our discussion. So for our continuation for our last topic, now we will be having the badminton equipment. So first, we have the badminton racket. Modern badminton rackets are light in weight and don't weigh more than 100 grams. The frame of the racket can be made of common metals like steel or aluminum. Sometimes, rackets are made of alloys, tough carbon fiber, ceramic, or boron. Its length does not exceed 60-80 mm and width does not exceed 230 mm. So, yung badminton rackets ngayon, we prefer na magaan pero sturdy. Pero meron siyang specific na tawag nito, measurements na pasok sa standards para makonsider na pwedeng gamitin sa laro yung badminton racket. So, let's proceed. Next, the shuttlecock, or also known as birdie. The shuttlecock has 16 feathers fixed in a cork base, enveloped in a thin leather sheet, make a shuttlecock. Interestingly, the best badminton shuttlecocks are made from feathers from the wing of a goose. The shuttle weighs between 4.74 to 5.50 grams. But I think the heavier, the better. Pero kailangan pa rin pasok sa standard ng Badminton Association. So, that's it. And don't forget to take note of the numbers. Okay, in the badminton accessories, marami ka na kasing badminton accessories to help the player enhance his or her performance on the game. So now, the commonly used badminton accessories are grip, badminton clothes, socks, wristband, and headband. Now for the grip. A grip made of cloth or synthetic fiber absorbs sweat and provides you a drier feel. Plus, this grip na nilalagay sa kung saan yung below the shaft, we have the handle kung saan yun mismo yung hinahawakan mo if you are playing badminton. So yung grip, the purpose of that para hindi siya slippery at hindi siya madulas sa kamay mo while playing badminton, because there are some badminton rackets na yung covering ng handle niya is tawag nito, para siyang tape, para siyang electrical tape. So, there is a big possibility na mag-slip siya sa kamay mo and matapon while you're doing a play. And pag nangyari yon, kapag on-game ka, hindi yon magiging rason or magiging invalid, kasi it is on the discretion ng player kung gaano kalakas yung grip niya. So now, next, badminton clothes. Comfortable t-shirts and shorts that don't hinder your movement are ideal to play badminton. A cotton round neck or a collar t-shirts with a pair of light shorts are usually preferred. So, in terms of badminton clothing, depende kasi ito sometimes, pati sa culture. Halimbawa, in the Muslim culture, especially if the women will be playing badminton, wala silang choice kundi they need to wear the hijab, and also they need to wear long sleeves, and yun nga, long sleeves para makover yung skin nila, kasi it can be tawag nito parang bad yun sa religion nila or sa kanilang belief. So depende na lang yun sa preference mo, but the usual clothing sa badminton, yung comfortable clothes, t-shirt, and short. So, yun siya. Next, we have socks. Wear a pair of thick cotton socks as they help to absorb sweat. They also prevent your feet from slipping inside your shoes. Avoid wearing nylon socks that don't absorb sweat. So, yung grip ng paa mo sa, tawag nito? So, yung grip ng paa mo, kailangan malakas para kumapit sa sapatos. Kaya para, ganun pa rin, same sa grip na nasa handle ng badminton racket para hindi siya madulas and hindi ka madulas, and it will also prevent accidents during the game. So, next, wristband. If you perspire a lot or if you sweat a lot, you may consider getting a wristband that prevents your sweat from flowing through your racket handle. So, yun nga, if in case your racket handle are slippery because it is made of like a tape-like material, so if you're also sweaty, tawag nito yung singuton ka, what's yun, if you perspire a lot. So especially there are people na nagpapawis yung kamay, so there is a big possibility na ma-transfer yung sweat doon sa handle. So to prevent that, you can wear wristband. And also, di lang naman sa palm or sa kamay, pati also yung wrist and also yung hand and arms mismo nagsisweat. So to prevent the sweat from transferring from your hand or arm to the handle, so you can wear wristband so it won't slip. So headband, wear a headband if you wear spectacles or your glasses or shades. Pwede siyang glasses na may grado para mas makita mo yung play, or yung glasses to protect your eyes from the UV rays or from the sun. It prevents your lenses from getting wet and also stops the sweat and hair from getting into your eyes while playing. So the wristband, headband, socks, and grip have almost the same purpose, to block the sweat if you perspire a lot. Kasi the sweat can make your hand slippery and your spectacles, pwede din siya maging slippery, and it can wet the spectacles or your glasses to be exact. So proceed. So the court dimensions. Badminton court is rectangular and is divided into two equal symmetric halves by a net suspending from two vertical posts fixed at either sides of the court. So yung badminton court daw is rectangular, unlike sa others na pwede siyang square or yung iba na fan type tulad ng baseball. So the court of the badminton is rectangular type, tapos may dalawa siyang poste para doon ikabit yung net. Now, courts are marked for singles and doubles. As they differ in their dimensions, the doubles court is larger in breadth than a singles court and has a shorter serve length dimension. The width of doubles court is 20 feet and that of singles court is 17 feet. And both are the same of 44 feet length. A short service line is marked on either sides of the court at a distance of 6 feet 6 inches from the net. A doubles long service line runs across the breadth of the court at 13 feet from the short service line, and the end of the court marks the singles long service line. A center line parallel to the length of the court divides each side of the court into two equal halves. A net is suspended from poles at the center on each side of the court on double sidelines. The bottom of the net is at a height of 5 feet 1 inch from the ground at the edges and 5 feet at the center. Now, for the next slide. Net. The net is 760 millimeters in depth and a minimum of 6.1 meters wide. The top of the net from the surface of the court is 1.524 meters at the center of the court and 1.5 meter over the sidelines for doubles. There must be no gaps between the ends of the net and the posts. If necessary, the full depth of the net at the ends is tied to the posts. Next slide. Uy. Okay, my hands are too fast. So, activity. For your activity, on a long white paper or bond paper or cotton band, draw a badminton court with its dimension, merging doubles and singles, and on the back of it, the back of the paper, draw the net with its same, the dimensions. So that's it for this video, and goodbye.